What up, y'all? Welcome back to my world. It's your boy Classy. Another day, another music discovery. Yeah. Now this one right here is a special request from one of my friends, one of my brothers from Romania. Hey, what up, y'all? To react to this song right here, Smiley featuring Cabron, Cine salvează pe eroi? Who saves the heroes? Now, this song is a song for and about the people on the front line. People who risk their lives to save us. The doctors, the fire department, and the good officers. Especially right now in this hard situation, the doctors. You know what I'm saying? There are people who put their life every day, put their life in danger just to save us. So that's a beautiful song over here. I'm hoping it's a beautiful song. I haven't heard it yet, but I know Smiley is the king of Romanian pop. I listen to Smiley very often. As some of you know, I'm very diverse at what I listen to. And Cabron is a dope rapper. I really like this guy, so I'm just hoping it's a good song. Before we check it out, you already know what you gotta do. You gotta grab some water, because water is the key to a better life. And you need to make the job of doctors a little bit easier. You need to stay hydrated. Drink some water with me. Let's get it. That was perfect. You saved your life right now. Hey, yo, Smiley, Cabron, take us away, man. Let's get it. Ha ha ha, production. Smiley, Cabron. Who saves the heroes?
Când erau mici, îi salvau mama și cu tata. Cu gândul că vor crește mari și o să se-ntoarcă roata. Le-au dat și lor superputeri, sunt mai puternici ca ei. Acum sunt pregătiți să schimbe lumea. Gata, curajul e de partea lor.
Hey.
Și-a venit timpul să ne arate că pot, că vor. Să zboare pe deasupra tuturor. Dar au uitat că și eroi mor. Cine-i salvează pe eroi? Când rămân fără puteri și devin la fel ca noi. Și merg și ei pe jos, că nu mai pot zbura. Cine-i salvează pe eroi? Când nu mai ai ce să le ceri. Că nu mai au de unde da. Atunci când frica ne cuprinde și nu ne mai salvează decât dragostea.
Hey, yo, I knew, man, I won't be disappointed. I knew Smiley can touch your heart with his voice and his lyrics. I knew that's gonna happen. Yo, who saves the heroes when they need help? When they can't fly anymore and they walk? Who saves the heroes? The only thing we can do is show love to each other. You know, love's gonna save us all. You know, I love that. And I love that he said at the beginning, he began the song by saying, yeah, when they were kids, moms and fathers saved them, encouraged them to become better, to grow up and change the world. But right now, they need help. Love that. Let's get it, y'all.
Că nu mai iau de unde da. Atunci când frica ne cuprinde și nu ne mai salvează decât dragostea.
Yeah.
Zi de zi pun pielea la bătaie pentru toți prietenii. Toată lumea îi acamă. Fac tot ce pot să ajute până într-o zi. Când sunt răpuși de oboseală și dintr-o dată parcă toți au dispărut. Când au văzut că nu mai pute și înainte au putut. Și-au ales eroul lor. Dar am uitat că și eroi mor. Cine-i salvează pe eroi?
Damn, but they forget that heroes die as well. You know, Smiley said the same thing I said at the beginning, that daily they are They put their life in danger just to save their friends and their neighbors and just ordinary people, you know? And one day you don't see them anymore because they have to be isolated as well, you know, just to help other people survive. Damn.
Că rămân fără puteri și devin la fel ca noi. Și merg și ei pe jos, că nu mai pot zbura. Cine-i salvează pe noi? Că nu mai ai ce să le cer, că nu mai au de unde da. Atunci când frica ne cuprinde și nu ne mai salvează decât dragostea.
Da, eu nu-s personaj Marvel, eu-s construit altfel. Fiindcă și tata a fost la fel, la joc într-un tablou în care-i tot mai puțin pastel. Unii oameni uită și dacă le faci un castel. Păi știi și tu, și tu, și tu, și tu, și azi nu mai ești cu noi când noi nu tușim. S-au înrăit toți, zici că au băut venin. Eroilor astăzi înseamnă puțin. De-aia mai trag obloanele și silent. Ceva de luat nimic de dat mai silent. Nu mai sunați când nu mai vine urgent. Sunt la pământ și nu-mi dă nimeni curent.
Damn. And that was so dope. Cabron's delivery as usual, fantastic.
Cine salvează pe noi? Că rămân fără puteri și devin la fel ca noi. Și merg și ei pe jos, că nu mai pot zbura. Cine salvează pe noi? Că nu mai ai ce să le cer, că nu mai iau de unde.
Now one thing though he wasn't supposed to put in the video is these little kids at the end crying, because they make me cry, you know. Just seeing a kid shedding a tear is like, you know, you instantly wanna cry as well. Hey, but I'ma keep it positive, y'all. That's a beautiful song over here. Like I said at the beginning, I haven't even heard the song. Haven't even heard the song, but I knew exactly. I said, yo, we're gonna react to this beautiful song, because I knew it's gonna be beautiful. Smiley always touches your heart with his music. And Cabron had a dope delivery, really good delivery. This is the reason why I listened to his music since I was a child, because he has a nice delivery. You know, and this song is a song that, man, more artists have to make songs like that, actually. More rappers, more pop singers, everybody should pay homage to these heroes that put their life in danger every day. Because lately we forget about humanity and we forget about the fact that, look, we gotta thank them. These are people that, man, in this hard situation over here, I don't wanna touch the subject. Don't even wanna bring into discussion Rana anymore. But you know that during this hard moment, there are doctors who haven't been home for weeks only because they have to stay and save some lives. There were officers who haven't been home. Basically, there are people on the front line who sacrifice a lot just to give other people hope and just to save some other lives. They are ready to sacrifice theirs in order to save some other people. So we have to give thanks, and not just to doctors, officers, fire department, but also to people who work in drugstores, for people who work in shops. They stay and work every day so we could go and buy some food and survive in this isolation, you know. Like I said, beautiful song. Thank you for suggesting me this one right here. I will add it in my playlist. I hope you like my reaction. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends. Leave some comments below. Subscribe to my channel if you are not subscribed yet. Follow me on every social media, and I hope to see you beautiful people next time. Y'all stay blessed. One world, one love. Love yours. Peace out.